A couple of things before we start. Do you have to know InDesign to do this class? Yes, you need to have a basic working knowledge of InDesign. There are some amazing Skillshare classes that you can take. I mean, you just need to know the very, very basics, and I'll post those in the resources. So if you need to brush up on your InDesign, you can. The second thing is to preview your EPUBs, you need to have an EPUB reader. If you're on a Mac, that's not a problem. You have iBooks and you can use iBooks to do your previews. If you're on Windows, then you should download Adobe Digital Editions, and this will let you preview your EPUBs. It's free, so no worries. Just go grab it before you start the class, so you can see your work as you're doing it.